All right, here we go. Kevin Godfrey to put the ball in the air. And the 25th Blue Bonnet Bowl game is underway. Well, back into the own zone. It is taken by Bruce Davison down there. As Gerald McNeil is split wide to the left for Baylor, number 13. And the quarterback, Cody Carlson from San Antonio, Texas, a freshman. Well, Grant Tapp was telling us the truth. He said, we'll throw on first down. He does to Bruce Davis. Broderick Sargent is now the fullback for the Baylor Bears. Second and five. And the defense reacts to stop Alfred Anderson. He's one of the most respected coaches in the business. 1974 Coach of the Year in the USA. Third down, six for Baylor. Carlson, incomplete. The punting unit will come on. Alfred Anderson, Sahatchie, Texas. 39.5 punting average for the year. He gets it away. Malcolm Lewis, fair catch. He had a little running room there. Malcolm Lewis has his wideout split. Oklahoma State running out of the eye. Hilger from Oklahoma City out of Southeast High School, a junior. The fullback, Arthur Price. The guards, John Sigielski, number 71, Paul Blair, number 72. Slot to the right, second down, seven. This is Sean Jones, and Jones gets out to the 41-yard line. Third down, four for the Cowboys. No score, first quarter, 25th Blue Bonnet Bowl in Houston, Texas. Hilger under a rush, gets it away, completes his pass to the 48-yard line to John Chesley, the tight end. First and 10 after an 11-yard pickup at the 48-yard line of the Baylor Bears. Sean Jones trying to get the outside and turns it on for a first down. Gets about 12 yards. First and 10, Oklahoma State. Two straight first downs on the move here in the first quarter in Baylor territory at the 33. Again, Sean Jones. Not much in the middle that time as the tackles Paul Mergenhagen in the eye, Price and Jones. Hilger firing away, completing the pass to number 8, Malcolm Lewis. Lewis out of bounds, inside the 20 at the 19. Lewis, excellent size, is a wideout at 6'3", 215 pounds, a hometown boy here in Houston out of Christian High School. Hannah has come in as a tight end, so they go over the double tight ends and up over the top.
I don't know whether Hilger is calling an audible at this point, but he's got one-on-one coverage most of the time.
Sean Jones. And Jones,
now we'll just go see if we get one-on-one that covers. That looks like zone defense by Baylor.
On third and 8, Hilger fires it away, completes the pass with Hancock making the tackle. Thomas Everett is coming as a right quarterback. Ronnie Thompson has gone out for Baylor. On the first and goal, Sean Jones up the middle and Pat Corey at number 40. Second down, goal to go, the ball near the 8-yard line. Harris putting wide to the left side. The ends are in. They show blitz. Hilger pumps, and Hilger is going to go down back at about the 13-yard line as Don Baker, the linebacker, normally a defensive end, but they need help there. Townsend comes out. Randall has come back in. Turner is in there now, and it is third down and goal. Hilger, who's 3 for 3, screens it off to the left side to Malcolm Lewis. And Lewis is on his way. Touchdown, Oklahoma State. A 12-yard touchdown screen to Malcolm Lewis.
Screen was there. A beautiful call.
Larry Roach. And it is not good. A couple of real flyers. Very small, very quick. Here comes Godfrey for the kickoff. He kicked the other one to the back of the end zone for no return, and Bruce Davis will down this one to the back of the end zone. Joel Barrett, the tight end. Wide outs to each side. They go to the run, and it's Alfred Anderson. Anderson behind Addix and Johnson.
You think that they're going to come out throwing the football. They got to slow that defense down, so what do? They ran right at it.
Second down, four. Again, the tailback, Anderson. And he is met. All right, here we go. Davis and McNeil go wide to the right with Davis to the outside on third down, four. The completion to McNeil, and McNeil has the first down.
And again, McNeil only weighs about 135 pounds.
McNeil split to the left side, Davis to the right side for the Bears on first down. Back to the run to the tailback, Alfred Anderson. Anderson breaks it out across the 40.
But that time they went to camp on the right side in Cochran.
And this time Anderson breaks it to the outside, spinning for the first down to the 48-yard line.
In the drive for their touchdown, to lead 6-0. This time the fullback, Holland Rice, for a first down to the 35-yard line to the 34. 4:57 to go in the first quarter. Cowboys lead Baylor 6-0. A little play action here. And Mickey fires it away, and it's almost intercepted by Rockets, intended for Bruce Davis. The tight end sets right. Once more, Anderson on the run. Across the 30 down about the 28-yard line. We're 6-0. Sergeant and Anderson are now in the eye for the Baylor Bears on a third down and 3, and it's going to be a fourth down at about 1 as Anderson. The running backs are Sergeant Anderson and Stockemeyer. Rice, who played quarterback in high school, flashed it straight ahead. They just wedged him out with John Addicks.
Blue Bonnet Bowl is quite a festive occasion.
It sure is.
Sharon, what do you think so far?
Oh, it's wonderful. I've had a blast.
And don't try to get it all in one shot. Take a shot to the upper top side. You got a one-on-one coverage. Now they're going to run.
Anderson turning, spinning for about two, maybe three. He better not do any sliding on this AstroTurf. He'll burn. McNeil is split out wide to the right side in motion. Bruce Davis. Here comes the blitz. Mickey gets it away. Incomplete into the end zone intended for Bruce Davis. The ball being held by Roger Meek. It's going to be an official 39-yard attempt. He's got enough distance, but it is hooking off to the left side. And so Oklahoma State will retain its 6-0 lead.
And there he goes.
How old is Chuck?
He's almost 2 years old.
How many of those things can he drink?
He's drinking 15 in a row before.
All right.
6.
Turning and Corriott stopping him after a two-yard pickup, but he says, I'm 100%. Rusty Hilger, the quarterback, second down, 8. Play action. Hilger, a nice soft delivery to the 24-yard line, but out of bounds. Jamie Harris, you saw, splitting to the right side, third down, 8. On the straight drop, Hilger delivers to the near sideline. He is going to be short of a first down to John Chesley as tight end. Dead ball foul is the call. Lewis and Harris are split up. Anderson. And Anderson spins down, or Jones rather, spins down to about the 15-yard line. Second down. 9 seconds to go in the first quarter. Hilger. And he completes it. It is going to be down to 1. Perfect throw. There's Waters, 44. He gets a great block by Lewis downfield. Bang. Jamie Harris at the goal line. So the score at the end of the first quarter, the Astrodome, Oklahoma State 6, Baylor nothing. And we'll be right back after this word.
We saw Oklahoma State driving, first play of the second quarter, first down, goal of the 1 yard line. And up forward and into the end zone, Ernest Anderson with a touchdown.
All right, Hilger for the 2-point conversion.
Roll out.
Hilger throwing, Hilger completing the mouth and Lewis for the 2-point conversion. So Grant, who had the coverage, this one is returnable. It's going to be McNeil. Oh, a jolt at the 13 by Charles, Chris Rockins, number 37. Cody Carlson back at quarterback for Baylor, and the handoff goes to Alfred Anderson. Anderson bangs his way up. Well, only a freshman, 6'3", good size, as you say, only a freshman. And, of course, Mickey is just a sophomore. Oklahoma State's defense reacting with John Washington, number 80, the nose tackle.
A record of 7-3-1 overall, 4-3-1 in the Southwest Conference. Rice and Anderson in the eye for Baylor. Cody Carlson, the quarterback, and the Bears.
You know, we talked to Coach Tapp, and he said, he told us, he said, what they've got to do is start taking the short stuff on first down because the defensive secondary is playing so far off.
Third down and 13. Carlson, under pressure, completes this one to Gerald McNeil. And McNeil has the first down across the 30, out to the 33-yard line.
It's so far back, you got to throw the short ones.
The run with Anderson, and Anderson spinning back to the line of scrimmage. All right, we'll see. Second down. McNeil, short to the 39-yard line. Third down. A little play action. Blitz. Carlson gets it. He throws the football. His arm was going forward. It's incomplete. James Hamm, number 40, Oklahoma State, ready to take over again. Malcolm Lewis back deep to take the punt.
He hit a rocket.
And put it away by Buzzy Sawyer. Let's see what Lewis can do on the return. And Kelly Cook is down at fullback. Sean Jones at the tailback. Curry Weimer is coming as a flanker. First down to the Cowboys, who lead 14-0 here in the second quarter. Sean Jones gets the call to about the 25.
He's had a great early pro career with the Chicago Bears.
Yeah, it's going pretty well so far. Hopefully we can get in the playoff next year.
All right, Mike Singletary, thank you.
Lewis puts to the right side. Play action. And incomplete, intended for Malcolm Lewis. Robert Waters, can he win or not outside? Almost blocked. He gets it away, and it is a boomer. It is taken on the return by Gerald McNeil, and good coverage. Tom Mickey is now the quarterback for the Bears. It's a first down at the 25. McKee comes to the near side to Bruce Davis. Davis on the go. Oh, he fumbled the football. Oklahoma State goes after it. I believe the Cowboys have it. Adam Hines, number 14, chasing that football. And the Cowboys. Here we go. That's Malcolm Lewis. Split out. Play action. Coming back to the near side to Lewis. And Lewis fighting for the first down. Will be near it. Preston Davis.
Filter's taking it. Baylor's going to have to start doing it.
This time the pitch going to Anderson. Ernest blasts his way up the middle for the first down.
Doesn't carry anybody.
Doesn't make any difference. Anderson going to the outside. At the 30. And finally, bulldog down by Ronnie Thompson. And carries 66 yards. First down of the Baylor 25. Oklahoma State leading 14-0. Ernest Anderson on the pitch. Inside the 25 to the 23.
He's a pretty good back.
Just missing 1,000 yards during the regular season, Sean Jones.
On
the straight drop back. This one completed to John Chesley, who's tied in. John Chesley picks up the first down. First down on the 11. That's Lewis. And Anderson on the pitch. Anderson goes down at about the line of scrimmage. His defensive teammates support that. And we've seen a pretty good offense for the Cowboys here in the first half.
And their defense is doing a super job.
Milger lays it up there for Jamie Harris. Jimmy Johnson, the head coach of the Oklahoma State Cowboys, obviously well pleased with the way his team has performed in the first half. And we've got offensive pass interference. Cowboys 178. Cowboys dominating first down, 10-5. Milger. Oh, the end zone. Harris, touchdown. Jamie Harris beats Jack Hurd. A 26-yard touchdown pass from Milger. His second of the game. Extra point try. Hines holding it. It is good. And with 6 minutes and 2 seconds left to play, the Cowboys have taken a 3-touchdown lead.
He saw the double coverage, and he looked at Jamie Harris just at the end of it, and it's right there on target. Hurd, number 16, could never get there.
So with the timeout, the score here in the Astrodome. Cowboys of Oklahoma State 21, the Bears of Baylor nothing. Season now with 7 with that last touchdown. It's going to be Rice or Davis. Chris Davis out across the 10 to about the 12.
Be patient. Use the 557. Get at least one of those scores back before the half.
Baylor to the run with Alfred Anderson. Not much there. Sergeant and Anderson to the eye now for Baylor. Split out to the right side, McGill. Alfred Anderson. They spring that one out pretty good. He gets out near the 20-yard line. Cody Carlson in quarterback sends Davis in motion. Third down is short. Screen to the right, and he overthrew. Intended for Joel Barrett.
Here it comes.
Personal foul. Cody Carlson in quarterback. Carlson, there's a nice short pass to Bruce Davis. Davis spinning, churning out to the 44, short of a first down. Again, the two little guys to the left, but now Davis in motion to the right on second down two. On the run, first down, Anderson and Moore. Anderson breaking tackles. Anderson inside the 25. Anderson to the 23. Roderick Fisher, the right quarterback. Alfred Anderson, 14 carries, 81 yards. First down to the Bears. They're on the move with 3:18 to go in the first half. They go into the split back, and Roderick Sargent on a slant to the left. McNeil split to the left side. Wide to the right. Bruce Davis. Anderson again. Anderson, not too much.
Got to hurry. They're inside 4 seconds.
They show blitz. Carlson hand off to his fullback, Allen Rice, and Rice for the Oklahoma State Cowboys will lead 21-0 with a minute and a half to go in the first half. Second down, nine. Cody Carlson lays it up there, and
what a catch
by Terrell McNeil. A 12-yard touchdown pass to Terrell McNeil, his ninth touchdown reception of the year.
I'll tell you right now, Rockins, number 37, Chris Rockins, could not have played this ball any better, but watch what McNeil does. Look at this catch. He goes over Rockins in the back, kept his eye on the ball, watched the catch, and still gets a foot inbounds in the end zone. That's phenomenal.
And he barefoots this one right up through the uprights. So Baylor gets on the scoreboard, and a very big touchdown for Baylor here. He's on that touchdown drive.
Yes,
sir. And it's covered immediately by Oklahoma State. At fullback, Sean Jones, the tailback for the Cowboys. Play action. Elder gone for it. He wants it all. He's going for Lewis. Overshoots him, and the flag is down.
And it's an offensive line to behold. All the coaching staff, because I'm up here and they're down there.
And he's got a second and 10 for the Cowboys. Here comes the blitz. Elder fires it away. Read it well to the tight end, Chesley. And Chesley bangs his way across the 35 to about the 32. First down, Oklahoma State at the 33 of Baylor. Hilger swings it up, and that one didn't go anyplace. Charles Crawford brought down by Irvin Randall. Loss of three, second down 13, 56 seconds to go. Hilger under a rush, fires over the middle of Anderson coming out of the backfield. He breaks the tackle. Anderson turns it on and shows the power.
They're going to speed up offense. They're going right at it, right at the line of scrimmage.
Hilger looks to the sideline, looks up the middle. And he finally gets it away. Anderson diving for the ball, couldn't come up with it. So Larry Roach, the junior from Dallas, drills a line drive. That is good. Larry Roach puts three on the board for the Cowboys. Coming back to the field goal after the Bears had scored. Ground ball delivered on this one and covered to the 29-yard line by number 29, Todd Connor, the quarterback Tom Mickey, the sophomore from Angleton, Texas. Mickey finally cuts it loose, and he completes it to Gerald McNeil. The 48-yard line with 7 seconds to go. McNeil and Davis to the wideouts. They're slotted to the left. Mickey firing for McNeil, and it is batted down. Roderick Fisher covered on the play, and the first pass has come to an end. Gets the squibber down the field, and that ball is going out of bounds at the 23-yard line. I believe it was touched.
They didn't think that they could pass. I said at the beginning of the show, bro, they're going to show you some offense because the offense. upset when everybody's talking about the defense and have done that.
And you're looking at Ike Jackson now at quarterback for Oklahoma State, throwing on the first down. Intended for Malcolm Lewis, incomplete. Then came a loss to Southern Methodist, a tie to Texas A&M. They won over TCU, Tulane, Arkansas, and Rice, and lost to Texas in a squeaker. It is second down 10 for Oklahoma State. Cowboys go to the red. Sean Jones trying to get to the outside, being boxed in. Makes his cut from about 3 to 4 yards. Third down and six coming up. Split to the right, Jamie Harris Lewis out to the left side. And Jackson throws. It is incomplete. It looked like John Chesley, Oklahoma State Cowboys. Short line drive kick. McNeil finally picks it up and runs the football out of bounds at the 27-yard line.
Now we're going to go Baylor. They have to score.
Okay, double wide out to the left side of the slot. And Cody Carlson throws back the other way. It's almost picked off. Jarrett, the intended receiver, James Spencer. Pounds on all the game selection. Bobby Joe Conrad is now in the ball game with a wide out. Cody Carlson coming back to the near side and throwing to Bobby Joe Conrad. Third down, 10. Davis. Oklahoma State could wind up with pretty good field position here. Malcolm Lewis at his 39. Lewis gets back to the 45. Five. Jackson, the quarterback, and hand it off to Ernest Anderson, who goes blasting his way through the middle of the midfield. Second down and a long five. Ernest Anderson comes out. John Jones comes in. And Dan Baker on a Jamie Harris 26-yard touchdown catch. Gerald McNeil put Baylor on the scoreboard right before the end of the first half. Third down and short. Jackson lays it up there, and a beauty. Jamie Harris, number 83. First down inside the 20 of Baylor. And we've got a flag drop. Delay of the game. Mike Jackson, the junior from Portsmouth, Arkansas. Ernest Anderson running out of real estate. And decked at the 20-yard line, Terry Weaver is split to the left, Malcolm Lewis to the right for OSU. Jackson throwing it around and completes it to his tight end, John Chesley, at the 10-yard line, just outside the 10. Weaver to the left, Lewis to the right, third down two. Anderson stumbles, keeps his feet, still on his feet, finally brought down by Irvin Randall. This is in along with John Chesley for Oklahoma State. Ernest Anderson. Anderson pulled down at the 9-yard line by Thomas Everett.
He made a tackle for the loss.
Anderson again, and the Baylor defense reacts, throwing in front of the loss. Aaron Grant, beg your pardon. Boy, this crowd here tonight, well over 50,000, complete sellout. Now it is third down and goal. Jackson looking. Jackson finally gets it airborne, and it is incomplete. The tight end, Barry had 82 in the end zone. Harry Roach will go for his second field goal attempt. He had a 44-yarder earlier, and Baylor breaks that up in a hurry. Irvin Randall, number 49, was in there for the Baylor Bears. First down, Bears trail 24-7, 8:47 to go in the third quarter. This is Alfred Anderson. Not much there. Roderick and Anderson are in the eye now for Baylor. McKay gets it away to the near side. Open man, and he's got Bruce Davis. And Bruce Davis rustled out of bounds at the 49-yard line, and the flag goes down.
Right at the end of the play,
as a slot right. Anderson on the run. Anderson just puts his head down to get that first down to the 40. He already had it. Coming to the left side wide, Gerald McNeil. Bruce Davis in the slot left. McNeil one-on-one with the defensive back. And he gets an extra 3 to 4 yards. Rob Fisher. John Annix up over the ball for Baylor. The guards are Johnson and Cochran. And Mickey on a blitz is nailed by James Hamm, number 40. For the Baylor Bears, Bruce Davis to the right. Gerald McNeil is put to the left side. And another blitz. Oklahoma State sending it again. And Roberts right there.
Here's a good time for a screen, bro. Just to get your people outside and your linemen out in front.
Tom Mickey on the drop. Going for the downs on this one. Davis out there. It is almost intercepted. seven of them is knocked loose, caught away by Sawyer. Lewis lets it roll, and it comes down inside the 15 and about the 13-yard line. Here we go. OSU's ball, first down inside the 15. Jackson going deep, and Harris out there. We could almost have an offensive pass interference call. Second down. Jackson to Anderson to Waters. Here is Harris splitting wide to the right side on a third down, calling Jackson going airborne again, or at least hopes to. Incomplete. Underthrown was McNeil. Well, I picked a good time, New Year's Eve. I have my own New Year's Eve tradition. McNeil fielding the ball, sliding down with it at the 46-yard line, so Cody Carlson is now the quarterback. And you saw Davis split to one side, McNeil to the other. To the run. And it's Alfred Anderson going nowhere. Second down, eight. Sargent is now the fullback in the eye. That's Cody Carlson at quarterback for Baylor. Carlson, incomplete. Intended for Bruce Davis.
That's right.
Third down. Baylor's passing in the third quarter, one for six, 15 yards.
Oh, that's offensive motion.
Also past presence, Ray Driver, Vince Buckley, Tex Thornton. What a wonderful group. Third down, 14. Carlson gets it away as he gets hit. He's got Davis out there, and he does not get a flag. He was tripped up. Right. See what they do with it. And it indeed is kicked away by Buzzy Sawyer. Malcolm Lewis back deep, calling for the fair catch, Oklahoma State. And the ball is going to be down. The ball is going to be down around the 5-yard line of the Baylor Bears. Going to have Hilger out of the ball game with an injury right before the first half ended. But Jackson has done a fine job. He goes to Anderson. Anderson finds a little bit of daylight and gets out across the 10.
You can still blow him out of there and pick up 6 yards. The offensive line is doing a job.
Rusty Hilger, the quarterback on the sideline, out of the game. Jackson with a pitch. Anderson. Anderson gets out to the 15-yard line. Brian Lewis, number 18, a junior from Baytown, Texas. Now the defensive secondary for Baylor. Jackson, flag goes down as he hands off to Anderson, and Anderson gets belted behind the line of scrimmage.
Never got back.
I'm going to put a striped shirt on you. Jamie Harrison, Terry Weimer are the wideouts now. And Anderson hits the left side behind Kevin Igo and Pat Corriott. Second down call coming up for Ike Jackson. And the junior from Portsmouth, Arkansas, giving up to Anderson. Anderson breaking tackles for the first down to the 30. Anderson, 14 carries, 93 yards. Let's see what he can do on this one. He gets out near the 40-yard line, shooting up to about the 39. Second down, three, with 39 seconds to go in the third quarter. Again, Anderson on the call. This time, hit at the line of scrimmage, but falls forward to the 40. The end of three here in the Astrodome. It's the Cowboys 24, Baylor 7. Leading by a score of 24-7, Oklahoma State's ball, third down and one as we start the fourth quarter. And Sean Jones, who has replaced Anderson, goes diving over the top. Conway hangs it way up in the air. Fair catch is called for by McNeil, and he takes the ball to the 26-yard line. Tom Mickey is going to be the quarterback in this series for the Baylor Bears. Barrett in motion, the tight end. They go to the run. And Alfred Anderson is brought down at the 30-yard line. Ernest Anderson of Oklahoma State, 16 carries, 104 yards. This is Alfred Anderson. And Oklahoma State's defense reacts after a gain of a yard. Third down, four. McKee throwing for the first down. Gets it to McNeil for the first down. He's out of bounds on the 45. Roderick Fisher.
And all you have to do is throw a little hitch. The hitch is there again. Top side. Same place. Short side.
McKee to throw. McNeil. And it is intercepted. Off the hands of McNeil. Hines grabs the ball as he goes out of bounds. And a 24-7 Oklahoma State lead over the Baylor Bears. First down Oklahoma State on the Cowboy 25 as they go to the run. Anderson breaking into the outside. Ernest Anderson having a big night. Going down to the 42-yard line.
It gets boring.
Anderson now 121 yards. And the pass completed to their side to Malcolm Lewis. second down coming up. 3 yards to go for Oklahoma State. Anderson, you can't hardly find him. He runs so low. He picks up the first down to the 45 of Baylor. Cowboy Ball Club is now in as the tailback. So Jackson throws the ball. Incomplete. Jamie Harris leaping high to pull it down. First down of the 46, or second down of the 46. Ernest Anderson back in. Anderson running behind Paul Baranoff Partita.
You can bet you that they're going to take a hard look at this young man, and he will play someplace.
Third down, seven. Jackson throwing back at the screen.
No!
And Lewis is yanked down hard at the 40-yard line by Steve Drumbine, number 77. Going back deep. Once again, is number 13, Gerald McNeil, is Conway pops it, and McNeil calls for the fair catch, and the ball is down Oklahoma State on the 5-yard line of the Baylor Bears. Big, big play and a big strike immediately. Carlson now the quarterback, and it's going to be a 5-yard pickup.
Hands of the Cowboys again here, and they really enjoying themselves.
How does a fellow get from Denmark to Stillwater, Oklahoma?
It's been a long ways, but game student back in 77, we had a great time. And
Davis and McNeil of the wideout says Oklahoma State shows the blitz. Carlson delivers to McNeil for a gain of 9. And cheer the Astrodome, 50,090. McNeil and Davis are in the slot right. Carlson being pursued. Carlson throws the ball. Oklahoma State is saying grounding, and there's a flag on the play. And apparently no penalty was called. Third down, Carlson and Rice and Anderson. They've got the power eye in there. And it is Rice, the quarterback, going for the first down. Sir, Carlson's right back in there now with Sargent at fullback, and Stockamer is the tailback. Carlson under a rush. Fires it back over the middle into a crowd that's intercepted by Spencer. And Spencer is going to be down back around the 46-yard line, but the big guy grabs it off. Davis wrestles him down, and the 28th of the year for the Cowboys. They led the nation in pass interceptions this year. Anderson diving out across the 45 to the 47.
Anderson goes forward. If there's nothing there, he's going to pick up a yard just by his power.
Jackson overthrowing, although good coverage over there on 1945. Beg your pardon. And Bob Fenimore went on to play a pro ball with the Chicago Bears. The draw. Anderson near midfield. Houston, I know you haven't seen him for a while because he's been sitting in a lot of airports waiting for planes to fly. McNeil on the run. McNeil pulled down on the 26. McGee is now the quarterback. Sacked. A little play action. Second and 19. Sergeant out fullback. Alfred Anderson is the tailback. And a wide out to each side for the Baylor Bears. Mickey going to wind up carrying the ball. He gets out across the 25 to the 26 of Leslie O'Neill. Getting ready for the next series. One and a half. Third down coming up. Fires it over the middle, has his man McNeil. McNeil at the 45, and McNeil is thrown down, bulldogged down at the 43 by Roderick Fisher. Bobby Joe Conrad is now in as a wideout. Tom Mickey, and it is completed, I believe, at the 28.
Quick score in the back of the ballgame.
5:26 left to go in this one. First down to the Bears. Throws to the near side, underthrows the intended receiver, Bobby Joe Conrad. Sergeant and Anderson on the running back, slot to the right. Alfred Anderson, gonna throw, got a man open in the end zone, and with the end of the end zone,
it's a touchdown.
Gerald McNeil had 1 foot just barely in the back of the end zone. A 28-yard touchdown reception for Gerald McNeil. Timmison. And Marty rings the bell on this one. So with 5 minutes and 7 seconds left to go in the ballgame, the Cowboys of Oklahoma State 24 and the Bears 14. But watch this. Here's the touchdown pass
Oh, McNeil was so far. They set this up so well, and it was set up by the running of Anderson.
And Oklahoma State anticipating the onside kick. And that's the pattern. And the ball is recovered by Oklahoma State. And the Cowboys are going to be down at about their own 25-yard line. Quarterback out of high school, if he keeps throwing like that, he may join that quarterback corps. They've got three. He could be the fourth one. Sean Jones brought down by Kent Townsend.
353 for the Cowboys, but they're winning by 10.
Mike Jackson at quarterback. Hilger injured right before the first half. Out of action in the second half, the Cowboys turn it over to Jackson. Chris Crawford is in as the tailback now. Jackson under a rush, still has to move. Swings it out into the flat to Crawford. And Crawford is met by lots of tacklers. I believe he's a little bit short of the first down. Donnelly gets it. Flag goes down. They're going to get a roughing the kicker penalty. Rice slips down on the return.
Now the question is, was the man blocked? The man is being blocked into the kicker. This is not roughing the kicker. I'm sorry, my friends. They got to bring it. They can't.
Penalty is going to be assessed. The official just missed it. First down. And carrying the ball, Sean Jones and Kevin Hancock by six to Missouri and beat Iowa State. Coming into this. And a loose ball, and who's going to get it? Taylor. Kevin Hancock falls to the ball.
Well, it's justice.
Bruce Davis puts on wide to the left, Gerald McNeil to the right for the Bears. Carlson going to try to get it all. He's got McNeil out there. He makes the catch and drops the ball to the 5-yard line. He said it was a reception. McNeil thought he had possession long enough. Second down. Carlson gets hit as he unloads, and he completes it to Sargent, the fullback. Sargent gets spun down at the 35-yard line. McNeil and Davis on the wideouts. And flags go down, whistles blow.
I may take a cramble up, of course, just to be his lawyer. Whatever.
We're looking at the Andersons. Alfred has the MVP for Baylor, and Cody Carlson fires away, and it hits an open spot, jumped out in front, 6-0. They put 18 points on the board in the second quarter.
Anderson again, right down the sideline.
Mickey gets sacked, and down he goes. Leslie O'Neill, number 99, the sophomore from Little Rock, Arkansas, sacks him for a 6-yard loss, and Oklahoma State takes over.
All right, Oklahoma State. Now, Baylor still has two timeouts left.
And the Cowboys go with a pair of tight ends, and Ernest Anderson, the tailback, and Cook, the fullback. Ernest Anderson out across the 45 to the 47, Oklahoma State. What an outstanding job he has done since coming from Pittsburgh University to Stillwater to head the football program. Anderson into Baylor territory.
He's going to welcome 84 because 83 is going to be a tiring year for him.
Ike Jackson has done a fine job here in the second half for the Cowboys. As Hilger, injured in the first half, did not return. And probably the last play of the game, Ike Jackson brings the Cowboys to the line of scrimmage on fourth down. And Jackson, on a drop under a rush, gets hit as he fires away, and it's going to be intercepted. It is picked off by Lewis as the gun sounds to end the ball game, but the ball is still alive as long as Lewis is on his feet and inbounds. He is finally out of bounds and around the 25-yard line as the ball game comes to an end. And Jimmy Johnson. So the final score of this 25th Blue-Bonnet Bowl game: Oklahoma State's Cowboys 24, the Baylor Bears 14.